I did ILO him once, so I kind of screwed him.
Oh.
Judge, what does he have? Tails.
I'll
push a second.
A second?
This sucks ass.
Ogre Pond's the heart.
I wish.
No, you don't. Oh, that's...
You say you're going second, right?
Yeah. Yeah, what if they have Flutterman?
Right now, no, not really. That's gonna be sucking on camera. I don't know if you wanna.
It's whatever. It took me way too long to realize that.
I didn't see it until now. Stuff I wanna do, but I can't.
None of the decks are fun this format. This is kind of fun. Cyclone for knockout.
Thank you.
Squawk did his job, but didn't at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh.
Size vitality, which is in bolts. Does it go back to your deck?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, never mind.
It's technically.
Don't know why. I was thinking of the rock or something.
Uh-oh. Okay. He said uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay.
Cyclone 140 knockout.
That's useless. Okay, I'm just done.
Where do you go?
1-2 Super Frog beat me.
Or
Ninja? Super Ninja. Because I didn't have Bolt when I needed him in the discard pile.
Shit.
And then I Legacy Stored, and there was two Drago V Stores in there. That's why I'm playing Super Frog in here.
I got extremely lucky and I hit a 4 prize turn with Vacuum.
Ha! Do you not play Mischievous, bro? Come on, bro. Or Fluttermane? You gotta play Fluttermane, bro.
What was mine?
Did you not see that game? Seabass against Killit? Can I do anything with Fluttermane? Hey, Stan, Alex got it.
Alex got it.
He had both of us in the same
game. Yeah, he was so scared to play.
Because the way I played it was, since I had 2 prize cards, so instead I went for the power gem. I went for the power gem instead of knocking out the Luna.
What, Sandy Shots?
Because he used his box and he had no power pipe for the last second. So it only, with doing that, it only went down on top of the time catcher. And he had the boss and power pipe in the
yeah.
Boss. Yeah. Awesome, Gala!
17 more rounds.
Puts the energy in your hand, then I attach one.
I need somebody to beat Brent in that game.
Young Volt Cyclone.
For how much?
160.
If I win,
you're 1 above me.
I'm 1 point above you.
And then if I
because you're 2 points above both of us right now.
Two matches, so like 6 points.
No, he's at 18.
Oh, he's at 18?
We're at 16, he's at 18. So, two-thirds of a match.
Two-thirds of a match.
One of us could be tied. And it would have been you, so I'm glad I didn't.
I know. Could we tie last week and then we're still...
Yeah.
Which I should have taken that tie, like, oh, you're playing, I didn't know you were playing off guard.
Oh, yeah.
I was about to say. I have my legacy up this time, though, so he's got to kill 4. It's kind of fun, but I don't have this stuff myself.
I still have Riffle Shuffle lines, but I think you're right. It's so much better.
As long as I lose it, I get my money
with the stamp.
This card might have just won me the game.
He's over $100
in this. One card.
Do nothing. That is kind of useless, honestly.
Yeah, I want to get all the older
ones. Oh my gosh, is that the rock? Is that the wave?
Yeah, I need a
Mac
Bolt.
You draw a card test. Can you?
Which altar?
No, I'll probably get those.
Yeah, they don't do that. Nice.
Well, now. Cancel,
hold on.
I don't like the in your near future.
No, the time that I took out the enhancement hammer is the time I need.
Yeah.
Wait, excuse me? They're not cardboard.
Well, he said it before I said cardboard.
No, he said it like that.
It was.
No.
But he didn't have time for it.
No, mostly. Not like the shiny one.
So,
No, he had a big spending problem. Like a big spending problem. And after he started he was sending me stuff because he was like trying to price stuff out and asking questions. He's like, don't respond to me. If you see random messages with money, I'm gonna like try and he's really started putting a lot of stuff on his mind.
Okay. Is that just boss up?
It's a business
tree.
Yeah.
And then 160 for knockout.
Like all of us.
Charge, you did
most of it.